So today we're going to be looking at one of the best stores on the Danforth. They're located between Danforth and Dawes Road. They're called Buy and Sell Kings. These guys are the best prices in town. We'll take a look at what they got. The shop's more like a pawn shop, but it has almost everything you need. We can look right here. There's iPods, laptops. All of these are reasonably priced. Some Zippo lighters, any jewelry if anyone wants. They also sell retro cameras. So these are new, but they also sell some of those things. Got some TVs, more laptops. If anyone's interested in any handhelds, they have a lot of handhelds. Loads of them. So this is their NES section. As you can see, it's filled everywhere. There's no shortage of Mario games with these guys. And these are 3DS games, Wii U games on top, Nintendo Switch. This is a Nintendo Wii section that they have. Got Wii systems. Also miscellaneous little race toys. I did pick them from yard sales before, so they also got them too. Always fun to have if you have a dude cape. This is a GameCube selection. It's massive. This is their Xbox 360 section. This is their PS4 section. Xbox One stuff right here. This is one of my favorite sections, the PS1 selection. PS2 selection. Now right here they've got tons of action figures, all of them really well priced. If you have any vintage toys you guys want, this is a spot to come to. These shark guys are real cool, really popular. Some Transformer stuff they have. They also have G1 stuff here too. Forgot to show you that this is a Sega cabinet that they have. Tons of Sega systems. Game Boy Advance. Countless games. Lots of box and complete copies as well. This is their N64 selection. They always get Nintendo products. They have the best priced Mario Kart in the city for $60-$65. They got the SNES Classic right there. Then this is one of my other favorite selections, is Super Nintendo. I've built majority of my collection from here, from this particular showcase. There is all the systems. Some box and complete games right here. If we go further down towards this section, there's a lot more action figures. This is just also some Game Boy stuff. If people like to collect Game Boy stuff, there's a lot of Pokemon games here. This is miscellaneous figures here, Spawn stuff, and other figures. This is all their brand new figures. Some WWE figures, these are real fun to collect. Vintage puzzle pieces. This is the WWE figure selection. There's a lot of new ones, old ones, they're all mixed, so you always have to sort through. You can find some great toys here. I found a Braun Strowman here, I found a Seth Rollins, Roman Reigns, all of them pretty new. Like, for example, this one right here is a Dean Ambrose. They're all $5 here. And this is the cream of the crop where everyone wants their comics. There's a lot of them here. Good prices as well. Some vintage figures here on the bottom. They also have power tools, a bunch of Blu-rays selection. And all these comic books are priced at 50 cents to a dollar. And there's just tons of them. You always have to sort through them. You can find yourself a really good copy of a book that might be worth $10, $15. And these are the hardcover copies. This is also their Nintendo 3DS XL collection. There are other 3DSs. A lot more handhelds they have.